Officer's funeral services will start at 9 tomorrow morning with a procession that will take his body from Highland Funeral Home to Southeast Christian Church. A visitation will follow at the church from noon to 8 o'clock. His funeral will be held at 10 on Wednesday morning. He'll be laid to rest at Cave Hill Cemetery.